Stairway to Heaven Arena never gets old. I love being here in Purgatory. And if you love Full Metal Mayhem, you might just want to spend the rest of your life here in Purgatory.
I'd rather take the elevator to hell than spend another minute here. I bet my left nut on their last home game and literally lost half the family jewels in the transaction.
It's the Mayhem Bowl, and today's matchup features the two best teams in the league. The Nuked London Hatreds take on the Micro Hard Mutilators. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzer on deck for tonight's presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. We are going down to the sidelines now to listen in on the pregame speech. To the biggest game of the year, the NFL Mayhem Bowl is just moments away. Hi everyone, Grim Blitzrow here along with color commentator Brickhead Mulligan and the mini Pez dispenser on his shoulder, Bricks Jr.
Grim, I can't wait for the Mayhem Bowl start. I got a lot of money riding on it.
Pez dispenser, huh? Yeah, better than having that cramp dispenser pie hole you got for a mouth.
And moving on. And it's first and ten.
Hot one.
Suburban mom on the way to speak to the manager, and he sure got his refund. Oh, with a punishing hit. A previous play never happened because the defense called a time warp dirty trick and transport their offense back in time.
It's just a jump to the left
and a step to the right.
If that hit didn't cripple him, it certainly left skid marks.
Second down and more than the QB would like.
Hot one, hot two, hot three.
And that is a big game. You know the defense wants some payback after that. Third down. Pussy hair.
Hot one, hot two.
And he shoveled his feet so well on that play, he should go to lost wages and deal cards. First down. And it's first and ten.
Hot one, hot two.
He could have had an interception, returned it for a touchdown, and changed the entire game, but I don't want to nitpick.
I do. The guy should have fucking caught it.
And they run it for a couple of yards. Third down and eight. Let's see if they can get a return. Nice. Oh, with the brutal hit. And it's first and ten. He had nowhere to go and got nothing out of it. Second down and ten. Done for a first down. And so at the end of the first quarter, we've got a scoreless game.
Just like you love life.
And first and 10. That run is good for 9 yards. And that'll bring up second and one. Left in the half. And it's first and 10.
Not one, not two.
I personally think this guy just blew up and he's a devastating hit. Knock the ball loose. His cleats are caked in blood and guts and he's looking to score. And 8 to go.
Not one, not two.
That's a nice catch for 5 yards. Second and 3. Okay, nice and easy like a 2-foot putt.
You miss 2-foot putts all the time, Grim.
It goes right through.
Yeah, like a double stuffed burrito from Taco Hell.
The home team is feeling confident as they get the kickoff into the air.
Scoring makes anyone confident.
It certainly does, Bricks. It certainly does. High five. First and 10.
Not one, not two.
You can tell he's a berserker because he's frothy. He just put that guy out of his misery and says, who's next? No doubt about it, that guy is dead. He says, I'm taking you with me. Second down in a mop. Look out, that's an all-out attack on the kid. He was still talking, he'd be saying, psycho killer, qu'est-ce que c'est? What the fuck? Second down, and the offense jumps off sides to kill the ref. They say, we're mad as hell and not going to take it anymore. Second down, and we've got to pick up at least half of this. The defense calls a timeout to stop the clock. They have 2 left. Third down and forever. Has to make something happen here with 1 timeout left.
I don't understand. Why are they going for it, Grim? This seems like the situation where they should always punt.
Well, tell our viewers what you would do, Bricks. That play was like the offense was playing rock, paper, scissors, and the defense was playing rocket launcher. And now the defense has the ball because they came to play. Most kickers should be able to make this one.
But will this kicker make it? Find out next time on NFL Game Day.
Straight through the uprights. Here comes the kickoff. Let's see if the defense can hold them. He's going to be able to run this one back.
I wonder if the kicker was setting up an easy kill.
Second quarter. Someone will need to pull together some bribe money as they head to their lockers. Stay with us for the halftime show, brought to you by our friends at Monsatan Industries. We make genetically altered Frankenfood you'll have fun trying to identify.
That little doggy found his way home because of that butt wiper beer horse.
Bricks for live now. Welcome back, ladies and gentlemen, to the Mayhem Bowl. Seems like the commercials are taking their toll on Bricks here.
He was so touchy, Grip. He found his way back to the Budweiser horse.
Yeah, now they're all going to become alcoholics and die. The end.
They're looking for a good return after giving up points. Let's see how they do.
Yeah, let's see if they always suck or if that was just a one-time thing.
Here, just kick the ball through the upright, for God's sake. It's good. The home crowd isn't impressed with that showing, but their team has a chance to respond. Reception for 10 yards. Third down and 5.
Hot 1, hot 2.
Ooh, hope he's got a good chiropractor.
And it's 1st and 10. Goes for the jugular and rushes to kill the...
If this guy can talk before he died, what do you think he'd be saying, Bricks?
Psycho
first and 10. That's the way to move the chains. That's good for a first down. This game is all about momentum and killing. That's the end of the third quarter. This game is going to come down to the wire. And it's first and 10. Second down and a lot. I hope the kicker ate his bleedies this morning. Well, surprise me. He made it look easy, and he gets 3 points for it. The coach isn't liking that call. Oh, his head just exploded. Going for it. Offense says it's time to put the ref out of his misery. Man, these guys have metal balls. They're going to try to pick up the first down here.
Do they jiggle when they run?
They clank, you moron. He said balls.
For what not to do on fourth down. And it's first and 10. He's not just burning down the house, he's taking it to the house. And this guy runs angry and runs hard. First down.
Timeouts aren't just for offense, Glenn?
Well, they usually are, but sometimes the defense thinks they're helping out in their own special way. And it's first and 10. First down. Give this guy a few catches and watch his confidence take off. He is deadly in the open field. And that's two timeouts gone for the defense. But they've really got to get the ball back to their offense.
But the offense is like 30 balls over there on the sideline just waiting for them. Why don't they just use them? Ask the ball boy. He didn't do nothing.
Oh, and he might have just saved a touchdown on that deflection. Second down and 10. First and 10. And the QB might as well just bury himself now. Oh, man, what a throw. That sonic blast just cleared the field for the receiver.
Oh, thank God.
First down. He was not going to drop that one. They need to make him a target more often. That's it. That's their last time out. It's them against the other team and the clock.
What? That doesn't seem fair. I'm going to throw a hammer on the field and even the odds.
Picks up a new set of downs. to the sidelines. This is going to be a long kick. Let's see if he can make it. And it's good!
You know, Grim, in this league where murder and bribery are cheered, it's good to be good, huh? I mean, can we all just...
Not this shit again. Bricks, I'm stopping it right there.
Not a bad kick, but not a great one either.
Well, his nickname is Lukewarm.
And he's proud of that?
Yeah, that's why he named his clothing company Lukewarm Threads. Their marketing team hates it.
The Mutilators were certainly mutilated and go-home losers. Unbelievable! That was one of the greatest mayhem bowls I've ever seen. It's a one-point victory for the Intergalactic Championship. One team goes home champions, and the other, well, this one's going to haunt their dreams for a long time.
You know how I sleep so well with a mountain of regrets? Noise machine. Worth the investment, gotta tell ya.
Let's head down to the field. The Mayhem Bowl MVP is about to speak. Once again, the folks at Evil Sam thank our viewing audience and the Mutant Football League for allowing us to telecast this sports presentation of the Mayhem Bowl. Until next season, this is Grim Blitzrow with Brickhead Mulligan and Bricks Jr. signing off. And that's a wrap. All right, that's another season, boys. Good job. Hey, Bricks, the cheerleaders in, huh? Hey, Junior, start rolling.
On it, boss.
I love you guys. We got the best gig in the world.
Hey, stoic dipshit, start filling the hot tub. Hey, where's the champagne?
Today's game was brought to you by the Hexon Oil Corporation. We drill it, spill it, and kill it. So